in the triangle. So we go knee. We'll assume that we've already gotten to the position. We're here. My partner goes to tuck his arm. So I've missed the opportunity to like really attack the arm. I'm trying. Let's say he's got really big lats and just can't seem to get the position, or sorry, the position for the submission. And I, say I'm down on points or whatever it is. I need to make something happen. So what I want to do is I want to keep my triangle tight. From here, I'm going to lift my hips and I'm going to throw my hands out, and my hips are going to face the wall. As I go up, they're going to keep this leg, I'm sorry, this arm tucked. And from here, I'm just, all I'm doing is you have to keep your arm tucked. This is whenever, so if they keep, they open their arm, you're just going to go through a triangle. This is whenever your partner is really trying to keep your arm tucked and not wanting to allow things to work. So I come up, I open the hips, I hip up, and I come to, yes. And your partner has to keep the arm tucked. Like you're grabbing their pants, you're really resisting pulling that arm across. If they don't resist pulling the arm, then you don't have to do the energy to sweep your big partner. So, one more time. We're here. Say before I can attack, he goes to get a grip. Say he's grabbing his leg, whatever he's in. He has a grip and I can't get this arm out. I'm not able to get around to the knees to do the submission. So I keep this in, I hip up. I'm turning, reach, come up, so, and then I'm gonna mount the triangle. What it looks like without anyone behind you is you're here, I reach, I extend my hips, come up, like this. Make sense? Mm-hmm. Let's give it a try. Or any questions?
One more time.
One more time?
Do you want to feel it?
Just kind of put me to sleep.
So we're here. And it's best to do this as they're scuffing the arm. Because once they're in a good, stable, not posture, but position, it can be difficult. So the best time, So the best time to do this is as they're scuffing. I extend, I'm reaching, I'm turning, I'm popping myself.